feels like time is resting. Tonight, we'll go listen to the world along the path where waking life and sleep are edge to edge. Breathe with me, in me, slowly. Pupils dilate. The owl with round dazzled eyes. You have the power to see in the dark. Not one sound escapes you now. You're in the vibrant present, as alert as the wild boar. To a distant island of South America, a society made up solely of people born blind has been separated from the visible, seeing universe. The very idea of vision has vanished from their minds.
Closing my eyes, I see her. Though seeing nothing beyond darkness.
A whole part of your imagination has disappeared. You've created another imaginary world based on what you hear around you.
Closing my ears, I hear footsteps, which do not go away.
Go away.
You're feeling now.
It's your favorite game, isn't it? Calls sound possessed. They are the echoes the arrival of winter, they fly low over the water, all the way to the mouth of the Amazon, where the Shipibo shamans perceive the inner dimension of all things. The rhythm of the oars accompanies us to the middle of the river in the depth of the Amazon. The South American trees are straight, brilliant, and gracious. Their presence stands at the heart of time. Their shadows go by. Our passage wakes the slumbering forces. The Shipibo shamans understand the language of the birds and the forest. Animals and plants have spirits. The vine of the soul allows them to be reached. The shaman wakes their world by singing Icarus. We're going to meet the Senoi tribe, the Dream People. For the Senoi, the world of dreams is richer than real life. If you've dreamt about hurting someone, you must give a gift to the injured person. If your child says he encountered a tiger, told to dream again of the tiger the next night, to fight it and to kill it. If you dream of sexual love, you must reach orgasm and then thank the desired lover with a gift. The most desired dream is to fly. big raindrops begin to fall after an oppressive, airless, sweltering day. The forest shelters us. The patter of raindrops on the leaves. The wet earth exhales the smell of crushed pepper. I hear you chopping wood in the forest. We stack the wood close to the hut. The grasshoppers with their clear songs in the trees. A love drunk laugh in the shade of the sun. The pounding heartbeat in our burning chest. Thank you. The day tumbles again into the night.
The arrival of David.